Hey, it's Mr. Tim. Here are some tips to get started looping. First of all, pick your looper. Software, hardware, doesn't matter. Figure out how it works. Start, stop, overdub, basic functions.
I'm using the loop function on the VoiceLive 2. It is all controlled through the shortcut button. So you push it once and it records. Push it again, it ends the recording, loops it back to the beginning. Push it one more time to overdub, and double click to stop. Goes like this. This is the loop. Loop, loop, a loop, a loop. This is the loop. Loop, loop, a loop, a loop. This is the loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
Hey.
This is the loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
Hey.
This is the loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
Hey.
This is the loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
Hey.
This is the loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
Hey.
This is the loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
Hey.
This is the loop.
Hey.
Loop, loop,
hey.
A loop, a loop.
To get started, you're just going to say 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to hit the start button or the record button on 1, and then as you get to the end of 4, where you would say 1 again, you're going to hit that button again, whatever's going to play, overdub, whatever your button is, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Very basic. You're going to start this basic because if your timing is off, one, you're going to see really quickly, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1. You don't want that. And you also don't want it to go long at the end of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. If you're having trouble with the timing on 1, 2, 3, 4, try adding in an and, a subdivision, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1. Once you're comfortable with that, translate it to a rhythm of some kind. It could be a basic beatbox. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and... Then you're going to do the same thing with 8 and with 16. And if you're having trouble doing it on your own, turn on a metronome of some kind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2. And don't forget to try it at different tempos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you could sing a phrase that's 4 or 8 beats long. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Twinkle, twinkle, little... Once you're comfortable laying down a basic rhythm, then start adding layers on top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
And from there, it really is as simple as you and the looper spending a bunch of time playing around, figuring out how it works, having fun. Improvise stuff, try to sing songs that you know.
Doom 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 do
Okay, stop. Collaborate and listen. I'm back with a brand new edition. Chaka chaka boom, check check boom, 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 chaka chaka boom.
So that's looping. It really is that simple. Doesn't mean it's easy, because making good songs that people want to listen to, it's a challenge, but it's a fun challenge. I'd love to see what you come up with, so film it, post it, put a link in the comments below, and have a great time. Looping, 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 looping,